listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. The tunnel glider is one of the infantry weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
Right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
Manual.
we are prepared.
Soldiers. But it wasn't as dark as this. Age 32. Swam the cesspools beneath Death's Adzac's labs. But it wasn't as dirty as this.
above you are the catacombs. There's an elevator that can take you right into the rest. Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the Vengeance Depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. This mission stops there. It's a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms they can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
Yes.
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Set's secret safekeep, yeah? Hey, sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.